Hey all, this is Zers, and welcome back to our Hoosier TSL starting Lenin. We have started this turn and opened up to Neuschwanstein, either way, we get extra gold, we get extra habits, we get extra culture from castles, all in a day's work for the mighty Soviet Empire. We lost that Lancer we put there. I have this feeling that if I didn't put him there, other things would have happened, the city might have gotten retaken, so you know what, I'm actually okay with that. It's fine. Lancers aren't the most critical units on the map right now, and I'd rather have everything else safe and sound. So no one? That's all right. It's a DC thing. Okay, let's... I have these moments. As you know, I'm going to stop apologizing. I never apologize for them, really. I just kind of mention them repeatedly. It's as if I were guilty or something. Okay, let's go here and do that. Remember, we are masters of our own fate here. As far as keeping everything safe. So we gotta keep the numbers trimmed. What can we... Oh, missionary. Screw the missionary. Not gonna do anything. Let's roll this way. We're gonna roll through the forest. Roll out. Wow, really? We can wreck the cavalry that hard. Okay, well, problem solved then, I guess. I was about to say, we need to worry about what's gonna happen, but we don't really, actually. It turns out we're doing just fine. So let's gonna roll up this way and kick some more ass, I guess. Since, you know, there's nothing better to do. One ass kicked, another ass ready for said kicking. There's fine. Now we can kill that with a infantry. Nice. And then we can move in here to the city. You know what? I'm still not entirely convinced I'll be able to hold it. You know what? Actually, I'm pretty convinced I'm going to be able to hold it. I'm just going to roll out this way. I can't hit anything from here, can I? No. So how far can you move now you're on the road? Oh, you can actually move here and get into a firing position. You can get into a firing solution. Okay, so I am going to move this in. Make this even easier on me. Go here, and we can use you to bombard that. Beautiful. Okay, so this is going to be a lot easier to hold than I initially fathomed, which is excellent. This Lancer could do some work, but he's probably going to get his ass killed like his buddy. So why don't you just hold on and heal up for now. Machine gun can roll in and do stuff, which is what it does. Machine guns do stuff. That's the motto of my machine gun corps. Machine gun corps. We do stuff! Yeah, it's good. It's good. They do good stuff. Alright, we're gonna keep pushing the borders out. I guess I'm gonna leave this machine gun here as Sentry and Chimgitura just in case weird shit happens, but I don't foresee it happening. Let's bombard this a little bit. Why not? We stop getting bugged about that. Yes, poor Lancer, rest in peace. I'm sorry to hear that you died. There are worse things than dying in service to the mighty Soviet Empire. I'll give you that much, so... You know, don't complain. We're doing good. Go to the workshop. Produce more things. Make more mans. Great general. Still here, right? What can we do with you? You don't have march yet, so moving forward too aggressively is a little dangerous, but I want to make sure I can keep these guys threatened in the manner in which they become accustomed. We can't really hit anything else from here, so we're just going to blow this up. Yes, blow that up. Blow that up! We don't have a road here, it seems like, so we can probably move here and be okay. Oh, there's a Lancer there. It's kind of annoying. We may have to deal with him at some point. But the good thing is that we have a bunch of units designed for that purpose, namely ground attack bombers. Which are these guys. Yes, they are. So, how can we trim down your numbers today? By... Okay, one down. Let's minimize the risk that anything will befall our mighty artillery. And with air repair, this is just a numbers game. And their numbers are losing, our numbers are winning. Come here. Let me hold you. Alright, and we're gonna have to blow up Jiquanqi again. So let's do a little more of that. Bap, bap. Bap, bap. Okay, good. I might should be able to take it with the bomber's assistance this turn. That'll be nice. Be able to break some more heads. Put another Lancer here. That's how you don't have to upgrade them into anti-tank guns or helicopter gunships. Just get them all killed. That's top tips for Civ. Get dudes killed instead. Save money. Profit. Okay, we're definitely getting someone over there, so we'll try and loot that. Where's another... Damn, where is another archaeology site? I thought I saw another one that I could try and loot. It's basically going to be a matter of just waiting until shit moves, and then we can try and steal it. Yeah, I don't really see any... I thought I just glimpsed one briefly. It's in one of the cities. Usually they're in the city-states, because the city-states have so many units they have nothing to do with. That oh, it's one's in Malacca, isn't it? It's down here. I thought I saw one. No, it's in Vilnius. Vilnius, right. There's one in Vilnius right here. This archaeologist is going to run right down here, and as soon as the war with Vilnius is over, we'll be able to duck in and steal that. Hopefully, before the Chinese get it. General, yeah, stay there, buddy. Maybe move up a tile. We can support the troops on this side. Let's go here. Keeping an eye for any Chinese reinforcements along the way. Beautiful. Caravel, keep moving, buddy. We'll get you through. Looks like the Aussies are holding their own pretty well and giving as good as they're getting from the Aztecs. So that's pretty cool. But anyway, let's focus here for a second. Bombers, and then we could probably take Xiquanchu, and that'll be cutting his resistance in half, effectively. Yeah, it's gonna happen. Just let it happen. It's gonna happen. Yep. And, well, maybe one more turn, actually. This is not down to nil. Oh, it is down to nil. Yeah, it's down to nil. Okay. Anything back here? No, just a cannon. That may be somewhat problematic if this guy decides to move up, but we can try to intercede with a Lancer. It's just what I'm gonna do. I'm sorry, Lancer. It's kind of what your fate is. Okay, we're gonna annex right off since it's gonna be an annex city. Cool. We'll figure out what we're doing with this guy later once he gets out of resistance. But for now, though, don't starve. Thank you. Okay, let's see if we can do some damage on this. Let me just get in the way, actually. This may just absolutely crush the guy. Would he be able to? No, he'd have to go in through the rifle first. So this is okay. I'm not going to put my Lancer. I'm not going to kill the Lancer. I don't have to. So let's just put the Lancer here for now. They'd have to do something to the rifle in order to do it. So let's get the Lancer, I don't know, maybe right there? Because he'll probably try and attack the city. Yeah, let's get the Lancer there. Get you in the water moving across. Can we move other units into this direction? Yeah, we can get some infantry here too. That'll make this a little easier. There. General, yeah, get up here. Gonna need ya. Infantry, yeah, you just gotta get back on the road, buddy. Get back on that horse. Alright, so we got Xiquanchu. Another Chinese city has fallen, and they're gonna be falling faster and faster now as we push harder and harder east. And yeah, I think I am gonna try to liberate as much of these as possible to eliminate as much of my warmonger penalty as possible and give the Khan more of an empire in the north. I don't know where the Chinese. Chinese will just be this little turd down here. And someone else will probably kill them for me, honestly, and that's the best idea. We've been getting a lot of tourism, though, I have to say. We got dominant influential about a crap ton of people pretty recently. The Garamantes are falling, but pretty much everyone else has fallen. Recently, it was the Aussies and someone else. I think it was not the Goths. It was someone that just happened. The Boers, I think. So we've really pushed hard, and we're pushing even harder now. How many turns until we potentially victory? Okay. 32 there in Benin. So that's going to be relatively fast. 12 in the Caral. 20 for Harappa. So that's going really quick. What about the rest? This is going to be 108 and falling. Did you burn a great... He probably burned a great rider. So this is not a good estimate right now, actually, at all. That's really kind of obnoxious. It's falling. No, just this turn, and I wanted to know how long it would take for Monty. We'll be burning great musicians to get him on our side regardless, but just a thought. Food for thought at this point. All right, more production, please. Thank you. And we'll probably dump the Manhattan Project on this here just to have it so they don't think that people are going to mess with us, because... Defensive Manhattan Project means, hey, you want to nuke me? I will nuke your ass right back. And then they'll be like, you know what? Mutual deterrence is the answer. Or something along those lines. We're going to need to repair all those tiles, obviously, but we'll get there. Kharkov. You grew. Where the hell did you grow to? Anyone see the happy face of the newly grown citizen? I think I may have allocated this already. All right, well, we'll figure it out. Xiquanchu, yeah, we can't. All right, fine. You know what? Have a monument, and then we'll talk, okay? Just so you can stop bugging me. Done, yes. 3 of 3 have grown. There's marble, good. Boards of Hall have grown. Enemy denunciation of you has expired. That's fun. Don't give a crap about the Mapuche. Oh, he stole Kabul. Damn it, Monty. Stop doing this crap. Ugh. Give me Kabul. Alright, well, we'll figure it out, I guess. Now I have Kabul. Yeah, it's kind of important. I keep my culture up. Not that I wanted to upgrade my units or anything with that money. There, whatever. Rail that up. What else we got? Still warrior. They just moved one freaking tile, man. It's all I'm asking. It's not much. I'm not asking much. I generally don't ask much. I just want you to get off that tile so we can steal your cultural heritage. Anyway, let's spend some more money. I like spending money. It makes me feel complete. Not really. I hate spending money. I don't really care about it too much. Either way, as long as I get good stuff, I'm alright. So Rakigari, yeah, we'll leave it there. We'll eventually have to annex it, I think. So, again, no threats coming in this direction. We're going to escort our ship through here, probably. So I'm going to leave this sub just about here. Keep an eye on anything Chinese in the vicinity. Can you move out? No, you can't move out forward. So yeah, you're hanging. General's hanging. Infantry. Yeah, you healed up, so yeah, we're gonna get you on the road and moving. Yeah, can we get in? Yeah, we can get in here now. Good. Okay, then we'll start moving down toward the cultural heritage site that... It looks like Sumer maybe won't... But they're bitter enemies, so they probably won't let Sumer in, actually. I'll be able to steal it first. And more tourism is coming up with hotels. Yeah, this is going to start getting out of hand with the quickness. We're already getting pretty out of hand, tourism-wise. And the airports. Oh, yeah, that's right. We have airports still coming up. Yeah, this is going to get bananas really fast. I can't wait. All right, I'll see you all in the next turn, I think. Yes? Nope. What? Finish the damn farm. You're under no danger. Can we go? Thank you. Thank you, kind citizen. I'll see you all in a bit. Alrighty, we are back. We got some combustion action. We're gonna set up our ironclads here into destroyers. A little more power to our navy, because God knows we need a little bit of that in our lives. What is here? Another cannon, really? He just loves giving my infantry experience, doesn't he? That's cool. I'm cool with that, actually. I'm a total fan of that. And I can fire on some. Oh no, not the missionary. Not again. Whatever shall I do? Okay, that's fine. What are you doing? You're moving somewhere. I don't care. I told you to do something. Just do it. So, what's worthwhile here? Probably mobile tactics. Let's finish this out. I mean, I could use tanks and all. Upgrade the Lancer a bit. Combined arms would be nice. Monty has tanks already, so... It'd be nice to kind of keep up with the Joneses, if you know what I'm saying. But I think this will be more useful. Mobile tactics will be great. Then I'll roll up here. I could do nuclear non-proliferation by getting advanced ballistics up. And that'd be nice. It's a thought, but let's just leave it at that for now. Alright, Lancer. You're finally fully healed. Good on you. Let's keep rolling up. I think we're going to use every single unit I finally got in my disposal to take this guy down for good. Is this going to be attacking across the river? No, it's not. Where am I... River just ends here? That's kind of... I can't even tell with all the damn borders. All right. Whatever. I'll figure this out in a second. More importantly, the front line here. This is within range of the city. This is going to be two... Yep, so that's going to kill the Lancer if I attack there. So that's not a good idea. Guess we'll leave him there for now. The rest of this is going to be more or less academic. I'm going to try to do this as efficiently as possible. Because I'm in no fear of actually dying here. My units are too strong. It's too strong. I need to move my aircraft up, though. That's the one thing I do actually need to do, is move them over to Jiquanchu so I can bomb everything I want to bomb. And then I will ship these guys back and deal with Monty. As soon as this war is over with the Chinese, we're going at Monty. Because we'll get a bunch of warmonger reduction from liberating all the Khanate cities that we're planning on liberating. And then we're going to go and take Monty out of Japan. And that would be huge. Then we'll be really secure in Asia. We can kind of watch the tourism pile up. But, you know, we'll see how long we can push the Monty War on. If I can screw him up a little more, maybe liberate something that he may take from the Aussies. Well, he likes Sunshine Coast, for example. Yeah, I may go around and just burn all this shit down. I'm not sure. He's taking American names now. New Haven, Cincinnati, because he's ran out of his own. Chuvash Cafe is probably my favorite misread so far. It'll be fun. You know, swapping shots with Monty would be good. This is insane. What does he got? Still basic aircraft, so he's not doing too hot on that. Which is pretty much the only saving grace we'll have against a production empire of that size. Yep, that's fine. One growth. Arhamar's still growing beautifully. Arhamar can be right there. Yeah, that works. Get some production going. You seem to be growing okay besides... you have a lot of stuff to build besides that. We gotta find a place that has a room for the Apollo program at some point. Feng! As much as I want production, I kind of want a little more citizenry, so just keep doing that like this. Nothing else really I want right now. And Jinyoung? No, crap. No, that's not what I meant to do. It's actually Jinyoung. Go here. Alright, so let's see. We got 1 and 6. We've got 2 and 3. We've got one person working at the public school, so let's keep the citizenry growing. I think as long as we can... actually sit here and grow this hard, I'm alright working these tiles. It'll be 3-1, 3-1. Let's keep doing that. We start slowing down, I'll fix some stuff up. Until such time, though, we'll be alright. How much more turns? One more turn of resistance, okay. And this farm will be done then. Alright, that's good. Lancer, right. You know what? I'm gonna keep this guy out here for now. He's not gonna accomplish too much otherwise. I'm probably gonna rebuild these roads after I remove them. That's alright. Just so I can move troops readily. to deal with Montana-based threats. Not Montana, Montezuman-based threats. Was that, like, weirdly Freudian? I don't know. Did Montana ever do something bad to me? I don't think it did. So that was just kind of weird, I suppose. Don't pillage my aluminum. You're going to pillage my aluminum, aren't you? You're such a dick. All right. Whatever. So this front now. Let's go kill stuff. We can hit this guy like that. But this is going to be... Is it going to be over river or not? I don't think it is, actually. It's kind of weird. Yeah, okay. I'm not sure why that's not over river. I guess maybe because there is a bridge into friendly land or something? That's odd, but alright. Either way, I'm going to solidify my foothold here by moving my infantry forward. So nothing can really stop me. Oh, good. You're not going to pillage my aluminum, so I'm going to kill you before you can. Beautiful. Okay, I'm going to want this infantry here for obvious reasons. Make sure nothing comes out of there at me. Wow, you can move far. Let's keep an eye here, and then you can actually heal up when we're ready to do it. You can move one more time. Actually, no, I'm going to wait, because I want the artillery up faster than I want the other guy up. You're good. General's fine there. You're just going to wait a turn, I guess. You can move up. Now these artillery are going to start leveling at Pinyang in a second. Yeah, I don't want to put them right there yet. I got to eliminate those units of my bombers before I do that. And we can always drive up now, so... Because we are mobile artillery after all. Excellent. Okay, and let's keep rolling. I guess this way is probably best. Let me just set up right there. Pretty perfect, actually. Can we fire something now? Oh, we can. Beautiful. Alright, good. Another infantry to watch the front here, I guess. Let's watch you right there. That's alright. You can set up right here. That's a little bit flimsy for, for a Lancer of a position. Let's put you back here. Let's move this guy right there. I want a stronger front line than I've got right now. The Lancer may try and hit the artillery, but he's not going to get very far with it. I'm more worried about this guy doing something untoward, but our artillery can clean up most of this anyway. Alright, you can't move in there without ending your moves. Let's blow this crap up now. You guys can still move. Let's make this efficient. Can we kill this guy? Yeah. Alright, so now... Oh, we already hit Pinyang. Good god, we already hit Pinyang. If only I had vision. Soon, young one, soon. Let's roll you up like this, and we can take a chunk out of the Lancer. Or kill the Lancer, never mind. Then we can move you up here. This is all road right now, so I can make this move so efficiently. Go there. Go here and kill that. Almost. I guess we'll kill the Gat first. That's fine. And we'll set you up to do work on Pinyang very shortly. Yeah, because everything has to go over river to get this guy, so that's probably a safe position for him. Machine gun is still moving up. He'll get there eventually. Artillery's moving up. Probably right there, so we can roll up and break stuff. You're healing, so that's good. Okay, so this is a rail. That's a rail. Alright, let's make that rail connection right here. Excellent, and then you continue the rail connection down here. So we can keep moving easily. That's really the idea of all these improvements, is just moving easily through our empire. Keep going north. This guy better get home before we dow the Aztecs, or he's going to have a really bad day. And you... Let's keep going. This is rail now? Yeah, okay. So let's keep going rail down here. Keep laying track, baby. Keep laying track. Yep. And what else we got? Keep laying track this way. Connect that rail line. Yep. Same dealio here. Keep moving. Oh, this isn't rail at all yet. Oh, we gotta go from Junyang. Alright, that's right. We'll get there. Yep, you set up. And how's this coming? Alright, rail is almost done there. Are we still seriously talking trebuchets here? Man, you're behind. Okay. I got rocket artillery. He's got trebs. Shit be whack. I want to make sure I can heal full for March. So I guess I'll leave him here for now. I don't want to do anything untoward yet. So set up. Oh, I can make you a landship? Yeah, give me some of that action. March landship. I like me that. Alright, and let's spend some more of our cash on Gatling guns. Alright, that's it. You will move eventually. I gotta mind control that dude to move. Where's the sectoid commander when you need it? Okay, we got another archaeologist. God, these guys are spamming these little bastards everywhere, weren't they? Alright, in this case, I don't see anything close that I'll be able to get in any reasonable amount of time. I'm just gonna dismiss this guy. It's 50 gold, so whatever. Cool, man. You're fine there. We used you to spot for Nadim. Sounds like what Nebby always says, right? Dalakshamanim Darim. Or whatever. I don't even know what the hell that means. Some kind of weird Akkadian slash Semitic language that I don't understand, but it's pretty badass though. If he like showed up and he was like, Yakshamanim Salarim Darim to me, I'd be freaked out. Like, he's just kind of a creep ball, honestly. In all honesty, that's really what I'm trying to get at here. It's just that Nebby's a creep ball. Hey, what the hell are you doing here? Where did you even come from? I don't even know right now, man. Whatever. Sit there and heal up and march. We'll turn into a landship next turn and it'll do serious work for us. All right, continue the rail. We're almost laid all the rail we need to. We can finally focus on uranium and good stuff like that. Yeah, look at this. Like, this is almost all done now. It's not a rail. This is a rail. Why do you make me confused like that? That's done. That's done. So I think I could send this guy to do some more uranium work. What are you doing? Oh, you're not doing anything yet. This rail is completed. I'm going to send you to do this uranium work, actually. This is uranium, right? Yeah. Make the uranium mine. So this is going to be the one that is northwest of Apulon. Good. So we got B, Hal, and Chang'an. So those are all east. Northwest of Minsk, there's one. Probably send that guy there. Yeah, right there. Okay. That's probably going to send that fellow. Where were you, one who needed orders? There you are. You can go right there to the northwest of Minsk. And we'll cross that one off when we get there. Machine gun. Oh, we could crack one of these guys into a bazooka. Suppose I should, probably. Yeah, let's bazooka you. Let's bazooka right there. Perfect. Probably do another machine gun to bazooka. Since we have the cash, might as well do it. Machine gun, you're an alert. Go to bazooka. Cool. Alright. Good? We're good. Okay, this infantry... Do we even need another infantry at this point? I mean, we always need infantry in the front line, so let's just keep moving them up. You never know when he'll come in handy. Like right there. You just move up one more tile, you move one more tile, and then we're really secure in Jiquanchu. We do have our bomber fleet there. I don't want to air wing, I guess. Not really fleet. Here? Yeah, this is going to be a pain in my ass. Do we still have mortars with you? We do. And we have mortars here? Yeah, probably not for long, so I got to make this pretty quick. So many missionaries, dude. You're at war. Move some of those guys and do something useful. Calls for Faye, Samarkand, Zukawan, Alaric. City connection established. He's with Almaty, enemy is near, public declaration, and went on just plotting against you. And something happened with Kabul. Oh, the Kabul coup failed. Good. Freaking Aztecs. BT dubs. Aztecs trying to kill you. Oh, that's another plot. Alright, anyone who's plotting against you, but we don't care about you, so we can't even tell them. We're at war with them technically. So diplomatic relations may just be severed at this point. Alrighty, his computer tries not to freeze on me, hopefully. There we go. I will see you all in the next turn, maybe? What? You will pay for Bogota. You're being a dick. You will pay for that. But next time. For now, I've got land ships. Alright, and we are back. Back to doing what we do best. Getting promotions on lances. Aw, yeah, baby! No, that's only part of what we do really well. Okay, so we now have aircraft, so this makes everything infinitely easier to break down. We do want to focus artillery on the city, so let's let our aircraft do what aircraft do best. Oh, that's our city aircraft. No. This one. Wreck you. Then we wreck you. Isn't it suck not to have anti-air? Isn't this what it was felt like when we were playing North American Free-for-All and the Blackfoot? We're like, ah, I got aircraft. We're like, ah, crap, it burns! Yeah, it was not fun. We got our asses handed to us that way for a little bit. Until we learned the secrets of air power! Alright, this guy's still here, damn it. Hey, do you want to be an hero? You also want to be an landship? I think you do. So why don't you an landship yourself? Make you less deadified. You too, probably. Or the Gatling guns are like, really, dude? Seriously? We've been waiting for like 7 generations. Shush. More important is this. And we can also get some of these guys up to bazookas anyway. So we can do that. Do that. Cool. And we can do one more, I think. There we go. Then we're getting there. We're being constructive. We got 666 gold. Isn't that special? Yeah, That's an unfortunate tally according to numerology, which everyone still believes in, right? Yeah, no, it doesn't really freaking matter. But what means we can blow the crap out of Pingyang, so let's do that. Right here is good. Pingyang. I'm going to say it every time I hit this thing. Pingyang. Pingyang. I'm going to stop because I ran out of words. They all sound like Ping Yang. I told you this is mathematical at this point, so I'm going to have a little bit of fun with it. Okay, can I have at least that? All right, good. Let's set you up right there. Yeah, it's my precious. Ping Yang. There you go. I got my words to the song back. Ping Yang. We can set you up. No, we're going to have to pull you back, actually, there, friend. I'm going to have to ask you to come in on Saturday. That'd be great. All right. Wow, Ping Yang is freaking the fuck out right now. We can get this thing down really fast. Actually, how fast can we get this down? If we get this down now, almost, actually. We're probably going to use the Lancer, actually. It'll save our infantry some effort. Or we could use the tank, I guess, once we kill. The issue is this freaking archaeologist. Actually doing a good job defending. We're going to wait a turn, then we'll take it. I don't want to rush anything. Lest we find ourselves blown the hell up. I was going to use a nastier word, so I just used that one instead. Got nothing that to say. Don't say nothing at all, children. In fact, just shut the hell up. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, go here and then punch this dude in the face. Punch! I don't think you've got the balls. All right, let's go here. Come here. So we got a front line, like, whoa, right now. Lancer can be safe from behind. And lock this down. Okay, so Chinese days are numbered. Pretty similarly to the way ours are numbered. Ha, oh, you saw what I did there. We're going to start bombarding Narim, and we're going to liberate Narim. And then the Khanat will be very happy about it. Snow, hill? Yes, good. Hi. You're my new friend. All right, that's fine. Then we'll take that city relatively shortly. I guess we set up another artillery here. Let's set up an artillery right there and make Nadim. Nakshanim. Whatever the hell he's saying. I never know anymore. What are we saying these days? Let's set you up. I know where I'm going to set this guy up, because he's already slightly injured. Only bleeding a little. We could just set this dude up right here. Just straight up go balla in front of Nadim and be like, yeah, come at me, comma, bro. Oh, he even pillaged this? Yeah, we'd be fine. Alright, we're just gonna let Narim take a tiny poke at us and we'll kill it. And that means we're gonna be able to set up an artillery to do absolute awesome in a second. And knock that down. Anything comes up here, get knocked down. We're just knocking fools down left and right. You're a machine gun still. You're a bazooka! Alright, bazooka is huge! Alright, thank you for that compliment, sir. That was awkward. Let's never speak of this again. Alright, General, yeah, let's bring you up here. Keep generaling these troops. And keep going up this way. Whee! How is our... Oh, wow. The Aussies are getting their asses handed to him a little bit. He's losing aircraft. Oh, no, he's not. He's actually moving them up. Holy hell. Wow, he's going to wreck the Aussies? Wow, this may be a really fun naval engagement after this war because I need to save the Australians. That would suck if they died. Because then Monty would get that much bigger. Holy hell. All right, so, friend, where is the thing I want to steal from you? It's up there. So let's go there for now and see if... I mean, he's not going to move that guy for anything. There's no way I'm getting that. But I'll leave the archaeologist there just in hopes and prayers that something will happen. Do I need you any... Oh, you just healed up. Cool. Go to Yanqi. Wow, that's a 14 strength raise. Not too bad. Yep. Sit up. Get up. Stand up. Yeah. Go right there. Perfect. Onward. Damn it, move the warrior. One of these days he's gonna move, I swear it. Actually, I don't. I have no idea what he's gonna do, but I'm kind of pissed that he hasn't yet. Bomber. Oh, yeah, we could have technically taken Ping Yang, I guess, with the bomber. Ah, balls. Alright, whatever. No biggie. We'll use these guys to blow up this dude. Experience is experience, whether it comes from cities or other dudes. We can blow up the archaeologist too. I really am running out of uses for these guys, so just die. Civilians die quickly. Under sustained bombardment, apparently. That is the lesson for today, children. Set up. I have really bad lessons on my show, apparently. Yeah, set this up here. You have March, so we're gonna use you to great effect shortly. I need you to heal up just a tad more before we do that, though. So why don't we sit right there? What are you doing? Are you gonna try to get through here still? Can we do this? Can we really not move past missionaries? I was kind of thought we were over that. The military unit's gonna block us, not freaking missionaries. Alright, let's see if we can get through this way, maybe. Maybe there'll be a better way through, but right now I'm blocked by too many damn units. Okay, so we got a farm. And Hal is now proper. All right, let's sit up real quick. This is culture. I like that. But we need a lot of food, which we don't have right now. What is this? This is salt. That's good. I need to look at all these yields for obvious reasons, because this is all screwed up. All right, I'm going to turn that into a farm in a second. I want that so you can grow. That'll be a farm. What is 3 food, 1 production? Let's do that. And you have no... Yeah, you got to stop doing that. All right, that's probably fine. I got to turn a bunch of these into farms that are feasible. Oh, you... You're being an idiot. This is how much production we have? 3. Kind of sucks. What is this? This is 2 food. Let's work that for now. And this worker, don't run away, thank you, is going to go right here and make that a farm. Go, Linus worker. Serve the revolution. All right. Next turn. All right, I guess I'll see you next turn because I didn't realize the turn was ending. Yay! All right, and we return. We return indeed. To see that this Great War Infantry tried to wreck my artillery. That is not cool, bro. That is not cool. Pietrograd has grown. I think I'm going to drop it right there. Nuke plants require uranium. I'm going to have a crap ton of uranium, so I may honestly want to start building these everywhere. This gives us happiness, and does it give us tourism? No, this doesn't give us tourism. I may hold off for now, but I'll think about this later. What other city needs to grow? Minsk? How many of these grew? 4 of them. Good God. Okay, Minsk grew. That gives me... Okay, citizen up there that I don't have anywhere to place, which means you're going into a windmill. That sounded really, really like I'm going to kill him in a windmill, but he's actually just going to work in the windmill for a little bit, okay? I'm not a sadist. Let's take you out of here and put you right there and queue up... What? Not much. I think the Apollo program is going to come right here in Simbirsk. Why not? By the observatory? It's almost fitting, right? I think that works. I like that thematically. And Kashlik. This has grown yet again. We do need to improve all these tiles. Once our workers finish, we're going to do that as our first round. Repair and improve, respectively. Alright, you're doing the farm. That's good. Choose production. Oh, Kashlik finished the fighter. Okay, that's good. Let's get another... Let's keep going on this whole Western Air Corps thing. What we got? Okay, we got... Triple rough. Awesome. Logistics are coming. Promote unit. What else we got to promote? Okay, you got triple open thanks to that attack. That's good. What else we got? Fighter's gonna get intercept 1 and 2. And you're gonna fly... Where should we drop this guy? Probably all the way west in case something gets weird. But I don't expect anything to come from here, honestly. I mean, there's really no threats this way. Does it really matter where I put him? Let's leave him there for now, I guess. Let's just set him up in Kashlik and we'll decide what to do with him later. Hey, he got promoted. That's cool. Double cover works for me. Go heal up. Promote a unit. Okay, you got whooped a little bit. Let's go for medics since you're the next one in line. We have more... You know, wow, we got a lot of promotion this turn. It's like everything is coming up roses for us. Alright, now we're good. Oh, good God. We took care of those cities already. Elections are rigged. Uranium pay for Colombo. Okay, apparently you really wanted some uranium. Oh, and now to the modern era. He's doing pretty good. I thought he'd be a lot worse off. Peace with Kabul. Okay, so we're the allies now. Okay, that makes sense. I'm going to say, did he steal it again? No, no, no. That's the good direction we wanted to go in. This guy's kind of a dick. We got to kill him. Bomber. That's a city guy. You a city mouse or country mouse? I like mice. Right, let's kill this guy. With what? Let's kill this guy with a landship or something. Yeah, let's do that, and then we can take Pingyang very easily. It'd be more efficient to use our bombers in a different way. You gotta heal up, because you're getting a little whoop there. Looking a little ragged there, friend. Looking a little ragged. Alright, Pingyang. Pingyang! And... no? Verily! Let's go. Annexing Pingyang. Thank you. Alright, build a monument, and then we'll discuss, okay? Yeah, we'll discuss later. Perfect. So now we can move and wreck this dude with bombers. Where are you? Yep. Make sure he doesn't retake the damn city. That'd be freaking annoying. But our bombers will be able to hold our own pretty handily here. Hi. I guess we can use one of our city bombers to do this, I suppose. There we go. Very nice. And then we can start working on Nottingham. Nottingham already has enough stuff around it to knock it down to nil. So I don't need to worry about that anymore. Let's move this up. Move this up. And then we got Nadim. And this we're going to liberate. Harappa. We're going to actually keep that worker. We're going to liberate the city. Congratulations, Kanat. I hope you're happy. With that, we're going to liberate a couple more of your cities. We're going to take Yueyang, and then we'll leave the Chinese little thing, and maybe someone will kill the Chinese for me. I'll have one less culture problem to deal with. That's the strategy right now. Nothing personal. Just business. No worries. I'd do the same thing. Okay, we got to finish these rail connections, too, at some point. We'll get there. Oh, you're doing this, too. Good. Okay, rail. What other unit requires my orders? The general. Right. Because we're going to set up here and start blowing up that city. Okay, that works. Was a decorated general with a heart of gold. Like an M to all the stories he told. I don't like good stuff. Dispatch, anyone? No? Too much college? I don't know, I love that band for some reason. I have a very soft spot for decent acoustic music. Okay. We need to take a vision of Yueyang somehow. Oh, you can do that. Oh, you're healing. Nah, you can't really do that easy. You need to heal up, lest you die. I would really hate to lose an artillery in a stupid way. There really is no one I can do this with without not being able to heal. It always seems to be the case, doesn't it? Come up here for a turn. We'll hit Yueyang once. We'll come back. And you'll heal later, I guess. I don't know. We'll figure something out with him. Not even sure. Alright, that's fine. You're good, bruh. You're healing. That's good. What else we got? Great general, right. No, this will be fine. We'll move that guy out of the way eventually, and we'll have someone else to spot. We'll have Lancer to spot next turn, so that'll be alright. Okay, good. Did you pillage this already? Why not? Heal yourself. Okay. General, stay there. Go to sleep. Worker now. Yes, more rail. Oh, no, we finished the uranium. Okay, that's good. You're about to finish uranium near Minsk. Let me cross this one off then. Yes. Let's see. On my master list here, Minsk Northwest, done. So now we have B, Hall, Chang'an, and west of Yueyang is a new one that we acquired. Alright, so we'll sic someone else on that at some point. Well, namely this guy that finished this one. So obviously we don't need more rail up here. Okay, let's go look east then. I guess the closest one will be next to Hall. Oh no, closest one will be by Chang'an. Let's start the path down here, because you're going to take a little bit of time to get there. Maybe not so good. This guy will be easier to get there. How about we do the one I said we'd do? By Hal or by B? Let's go by B. Yeah, this is uranium. Is that the uranium tile? That is. I could go there. Cool. You. What are you doing? You finished that rail. You all finished that rail. You finished a lot of rail already. There's not much else to be laid. This is a road. Let's do this as a rail. This is already a rail? Yeah, it's already a rail. Okay, cool. So that rail is pretty much done across the southern lands. So we're going to the one near B. Okay, these guys, this guy down here will take care of Chang'an. You can do the one near Hal. Yes. So we're moving to B, we're moving to Hal. Chang'an will be taken care of via this fellow as soon as he finishes the rail here. We should start moving him to the uranium now, actually. Yeah, let's do that. Let's move him to the uranium now. Get that done. Then we'll get someone to finish that last little bit of rail connection, namely that guy. It's all the way over here. Go down here and start following that rail connection. So funny how you have to keep track of these things now, like Chang'an. And then Yueyang is the last one. But we got a free worker. We'll probably send that new guy up there. Unless we have another worker that we really don't have a use for. I'm sure I'll find a use for workers, though. It's always good. Yeah, the fleets are definitely hitting each other now, so waters here are a little more depopulated than they were. Okay, we're going to keep rolling eastward to help with the sieges. You keep going that way. You keep going that way. As fast as we can, boy. Because we want to get... What the hell is this? Oh my god, there's a cannon here I didn't even realize was there. Holy crap. That little sucker just snuck on by, didn't he? wow, that's funny. Okay, is there anything else we're missing here right now? Hold on. That was scary for a second there. What the hell? Okay, good. Yeah, no, we're fine. Woo! Almost lost, like... I don't know, probably didn't lose anything, but we almost took more damage than we really needed to. Don't do that. And up here so I can keep track of you. Alright, good. Good, 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 good. Excellent. All according to plan, more or less. This is not going to be according to plans. I don't know how the hell I'm going to get over there. Some small miracle, maybe. I don't know. It's unlikely. We'll just sit in there and keep them watching. Okay, so this rail is done to the south. That'll finish up that. So we have nothing else to build here. Is all the rail networks are done? Looks like it. That's done. That's done. That's done. That's done. We're moving east there. Okay, so you can do... I'm going to send you all the way east. I'm going to send you all the way west of Yueyang. Oh, we haven't got Yueyang yet. We're going to send you up there. So let's. I'm going to send you all the way to Pingyang, I think. Or we're going to start working the rails north. Yeah, let's start working on the southern and eastern railway systems. Let's move you this way. Let's move you here. They'll be there in three turns. We'll do that aluminum, uranium last. Good, that's fine. You're finished with that rail network, so it'll be the last rail network here. See that pretty little observatory up here on the mountain? We're going to be able to... cool. No, it's Neuschwanstein. Sorry, that's not it. But you see the observatory. That's Neuschwanstein. But we will also be doing the Apollo program there. We always look at the stars from that city. Okay. Yanqi. We're done defending Yanqi for the most part, so I'm going to send these guys down a little bit. Back to the front that we're going to need against Monty. You keep doing what you're doing, man. Keep that rail extending. We'll get there eventually. Bazooker. Yeah, just hang out for now. Remember, we have aircraft. Airports nearly everywhere, so we can really start rapid transporting some of these troops. But for now, it's easier for me just to click and let them move at their own accord. Accordion, even. There's fine. Archaeologist. That warrior really needs to move, man. I guess he really likes ruins. You sure like tide. Alright. Cargo ship. Oh, thank God. Hold on. Let's do these things right. We got a little bit of cash now we can spend on Gatling guns, so let's get these guys finally upgraded. We finished a couple deals in the interim, by the way, so we have a little extra cash to burn. Okay, then we can get a couple machine guns up to bazookers. Cool. Alright, so we're getting there. We're getting there. Now, what do we need? A cargo ship. Right, what is our next best cargo route here? Trade-offs available. This is going to be a really long list, so this is going to take like a good 3 seconds to load. Or longer. More like 3 minutes. At this rate. Come on, guys. Really not that difficult. Like, really not that difficult. Wow. As I was saying that, things are going really slow. Holy crap. Maybe I should have just sent the route. I didn't think this would be a 2-minute loading screen, but I guess we can send so many routes now we know where every city is. Okay, you know what? I think this is as good a note as any to end the turn on. I will see you all next time, and I will take care of the trade route issue, and I'll take care of the turn, and we'll see you at the beginning of the next one. Yeah, this is a big game. The computer takes a while. Oh, there we go. All right. I was doing a lead out. And of course, as I click to organize the list, it hangs again and doesn't actually record the audio. That's why this sounds different from the rest of it. I'm just going to lead this out. I took care of this afterwards in editing. This is me talking after the episode because, you know, weird things happen like that. So thanks for tuning in to the Huge Rift TSL. I have been Urs. This has been this dang episode, and I will see you next time in the more edited episodes of Joy, Pleasure, and Otherwise. I don't think this game has heard of the bubble sort, honestly. It just takes so damn long to sort a maximum to minimum list. Anyway, computer science, words to live by. I've been Urs. This has been the Huge Rift TSL with Lennon. I'll see you all next time. That's right. Till then.